care is greater than father's care. Honored jury, respected teachers, and my dear friends. It is true that present generation has a totally different thought and behavior than older generation. In my opinion, no matter where you were born and the country you live, there is only one common command in every religion for whole world. Honor your parents so that you may enjoy long life on earth. First, honor your parents. Honor means love and respect towards your parents. Love means giving oneself fully to others. In a true sense, love means obedience. Today, our parents invest time, money, energy on us and expect us to do well in our studies. If we do well in our studies, then it gives our parents a world of happiness. Happiness lights up a hope. If I could light up a hope of my parents, then it is love, honor and respect. Second, my parents are my real heroes. Yes, my parents are my true heroes. People are attracted to cinema. They adore the heroes on silver screen. If we ask a little child, who is your hero or heroine? They name a few people who are on silver screen, but not him or her parents. But I'm fully convinced that my parents are my real heroes. They toil and moil for my growth. Their blood and sweat are mixed with my development. I admire them as my real-time heroes. They are my real heroes. Third, they are your source of energy. When I'm down in the dumps, dull and dry, a simple touch of my parents revives my drooping spirit. The moment I step into my home, when I look at my parents, my energy gets